Well, Uganda is already host to about 1.6 million refugees from other neighboring countries in Africa, or rather in the region, and we are sure that the Afghans will find refuge in this country. Meanwhile, the army is in mourning. The Uganda People's Defense Forces has announced the death of gallant soldier Lieutenant General Pecos Kutesa. Now, Brigadier General Flavia Biekwaso says the death occurred while on admission at Max Hospital in New Delhi in India. He represented Kutesa was among the 14 generals and 604 soldiers that were retired on 5th August 2021. He was unable to attend in person. He represented the UPDF in the 10th Parliament. In 1994, he was elected Constituent Assembly Delegate for Kabula. He boldly told the 10th Parliament that cows were stolen from northern and eastern Uganda in the 1980s, but he said he was not sure who stole them following pressure from some of his colleagues. Now, Biekwaso said the arrangements for the burial will be communicated later.
This evening at around half past 300 hours, we received news of the passing on of Lieutenant General Pecos Kutesa, which occurred in Max Hospital, India, where he had been admitted since last Monday. The details are showing that so far what we are getting is that he was flown there on account of a liver problem. And before he was flown to India, he was first hospitalized at Nakasero Hospital. Later on, he was referred to Aga Khan. And when Aga Khan failed, he was further referred to Max Hospital of India. The details of when the body will be flown back to Uganda, burial arrangements, and any other thing will be informed to us later.